Some cues coming in from our own market as well, and top of that pile is SBI. There's strong demand that the bank has seen for its latest QIP. It's closed its share issue to qualified institutional buyers after raising almost 15,000 crores. So let's hear out SBI Chairman Arundhati Bhattacharya on the QIP as well as the performance of the bank in FY18.
They were at 8.6% before the issue opened. So with this, that will definitely go up, but I don't still think it will
it's
go 10. Up to
10.4.
The kind of earnings that we were expecting, we would have still met all the regulatory capital requirements up to FY19, including Basel requirements. The QIP will result in the issue of approximately 52.21 crore new shares. It will lead to a dilution of 6.05%. Post the issue, the Government of India shareholding in the merged entity will be at 57.07%. And post-issue, the CRAR of the merged entity will be at 13.64% and CET1, CET1, at 10.20%.
All right, and on the downside, Infosys has